Thank you. You gotta shake it off. That was a song called I'll Drink to That.
Yeah.
It was recorded on an interesting record that had Jimmy Smith, Stanley Turrentine, George Benson, Ron Carter on the bass. And, anyhow, Grady Tate on the drums. So they did a bunch of those interesting songs. I like that one. I like Mimosa too. That's kind of cool. You know that one?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Well, there we go. Is it okay? We're just exploring the life.